So what we're going to jump into now is the biz plan. Shout out to me, guys, if you've got a business plan right now. Yeah, like that. Some people like that. Some people know. If you've got one, well done, because a lot of the time people don't have them. What normally happens with a business plan is people will do it because they have to. So usually if they want to raise finance in the business, or the bankings are asking for it, or those things. And then they create one at the very, very beginning, and then eventually it just kind of gets forgotten about. It's like people see it as like a tool to serve them at the very, very beginning of the business. But a business plan is really essential. And it's something that shouldn't just be created once and forgotten about. It's something that needs to be reviewed, because your business plan will tie in your vision. It'll tie in your mission. It'll tie in also your goals and your targets. So you're able to go, and also that research in your business, like looking at your products, looking at your competition, looking at the market, looking at your niche, things that you probably don't ask yourself enough about. Now, when I do a business plan, I actually review my business plan quarterly. So it's a working document. It's something that gets set and then it's worked towards, because it has the targets in there. It has what I want to achieve. It has the things that I might mitigate and say, well, this is a threat. This is what we need to overcome. These are the things we need to work upon. So for us, the business plan becomes a very, very integral part of the businesses. It's something that's shared with the team. It's something that's shared definitely at management level as well. So they're very clear on what it is we're trying to do. And what the next steps are and all those big targets. So it becomes something that we review all the time, and we amend and we tick off as well. Great, we've achieved that. Have we actually dealt with this area right now in the business? What is it asking me here to write? The great thing with a business plan is you can, if you do it right, if we think about what we've just done, we've looked at the vision, we've analysed the businesses and the weaknesses and its strengths, we've looked at the vision, we've looked at where we want to head within the 12 months as well. This business plan then wraps it up. It ties it up. It's that again. So already some of this stuff you've already done. You've already started looking there and being there. But it lets you to go more granular. So you might start looking at, well, what does that look like in terms of team and expansion, and who do you need on board, and what your weaknesses are? Or those are the things. So you can get really, really deep into it. So I'm going to fire these out. If you want the template, let me know. There's just some spaces for you to write into there. Again, this business plan is something that when it's complete, I'd like it sent in to me so I can see exactly what's your plan, you know, what areas are you looking at, how strong is your kind of your market research right now. And some of these things you might not even be thinking about, and that's what it's for, is to get you thinking.